Hello guys, welcome back to my channel English with Kavita Kapoor. Today I'm there before you again with another amazing video. This video is going to be quite amazing because in this video I'm going to give you a beautiful message. I wrote a poem and in this poem I want to give you a wonderful message. But to get that message you need to watch this video till the end. As everybody knows, monsoon season is going on. And this is a season of love, care and happiness. That's why I myself wrote a poem on love or hate. And I really hope that you will like my video. If you like my video, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Press the bell icon to never miss another update from Kavita Kapoor. So let's start the video. As I told you, the title of my poem, Love or Hate. Here I start. Love or hate is not made by God. It is the creation of humans and their thoughts. Why do you make someone sad by hating him? Be the reason of his happiness by loving him. Nothing will be gone with you by spreading hate everywhere. But if you will be the preacher of love, you will be admired everywhere. Usually, people love tears in your eyes and smiles on their own faces. Only you can change this myth. There are no specific places. Try to give your best without any expectations. Perhaps people can ignore you, but God Himself will wish you congratulations. Love everybody around you. Don't make someone sad. Remember, one day people will walk barefooted and your entry will be grand. I hope the message that I wanted to give you in this poem, you have got that message. If you like my poem, I have hundreds of poems. I have written hundreds of poems till now. If you really want to listen all those poems, then please let me know so that I can make the videos on all those poems and I can share all my poems with you. So that was my poem and I hope that you really like. Then if you like my video, then do like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is English with Kavita Kapoor. Okay, so see you soon with another amazing video. Thanks for watching.